I'll tell you a story of a feller named Ike. In the state of Kentucky, in the county of Pike, he courted sweet Betsy, and she couldn't be still. So they up and got married like young people will. They went to Missouri, where they settled down, in a cozy log cabin a long ways from town, with a fine yoke of cattle and an old yaller dog, a long-legged rooster and a big spotted hog. One evening the old brindle cow found a calf, and the big spotted hog found 10 pigs and a half. The old yaller dog puppied under the door, and the long-legged rooster laid an egg on the floor. Ike stayed up all night till the break of the morn. Then he went to tell Betsy about the newborn. She said, take a look in the big feather bed. There's a spanking new baby and I think he's well fed. In just a few years Ike had dozens of cows, hundreds of hogs and too many bow wows, a yard full of roosters and a house full of boys. And he said that sweet Betsy was the pride of his joys. We'll always remember sweet Betsy from Pike. She came from Kentucky with a feller named Ike, with a fine yoke of cattle and an old yaller dog, a long-legged rooster and a big spotted hog.